Hello, I'm the Budget Modeler, and this is episode 31 of my Bergpanzer and King Tiger diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment, and ring my bell. That would be brilliant. Thank you. Yep, you heard me right. I'm starting the Bergpanzer build in this episode. To begin with, we're going to clean up the tub. So, without further ado, let's crank up that speedy uppy thing and crack on. There you go, that's the tub cleaned up. Now to do the ribs that stick out of the front. Not a clue what they're called, but the destructions calls for them, so here we go. And there we go, that's the two sticky outy things attached. Now, let's get some of the suspension done. Here goes. There we go, that's the road wheel holders done. Now for the return wheels. Return wheels done. Next, for more parts of the drive for the tracks. Here we go. That's those parts done. Now time for a bit of PE fun. We all love a bit of PE, don't we? Or is it just me? Anyway, let's crack on with the PE. There we go, that's the PE done with. For the moment. Anyway, now to crack on with more parts of the drivetrain. Here we go. There we go, that's the left and right done. Next we have some more parts of the suspension. The leaf springs, I believe. So, let's get those cracked then, shall we? Of course we shall. There we go, that's the leaf springs done. We'll pop those to one side and let them dry. So while they're drying, we can crack on with the suspension arms and get them cleaned up, ready to go on. So let's crack on. Thank you. There we go, that's the suspension done. Now to move on to the rest of the wheels and get them cracked too. So, here we go. There we go, all the rest of the wheels are now done and this seems like a good place to end. So thank you for watching episode 31. If you want to see what happens in episode 32, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.